We're on an adventure today. Me and Meowth, we're on an adventure to find a Gengar. New or Blastoise. We really need a Blastoise if we find one of those. Thought this patch of purple flowers was Gengar, but then I realized. Wait, John. Get down. Okay. Dude, where are the Gengars? What happened to Gengar? What happened?
There's no Garza gangs where I come from.
I think he went to the island to the left to find Gengar. I'm pretty sure that's where he went.
So dark to Gengar Island.
I didn't find a Gengar, but I found a Blastoise. No, John! I've ascended! No! Welcome back, everybody, to the land of Ark Pokemon. Today, we are not here with Vic, but we do have a straggler that has somehow turned
not
up.
A straggler, I'm Meowth, I'm your friend.
Who are you? Name yourself. Who are you?
Meowth, you named me. You guys told me I was Meowth. A lot of people in your comments were like, dude, this guy should be the Meowth of the group. Let me out of here. Why am I not? I can't open it.
I can't get you out. Dude, you're going to start stabbing me with your stick. I can't do that. Wait, can I shoot you?
All right, first of all, ow! I would never stab you with my, okay. Well, this is a fun game.
Oh, no, did I knock you out? Oh, no. Dude, no, I got scared because the music went on and I think, like, some of the Pokemon were trying to get you out of the cage.
Yes,
I shut you and knocked you out. Dude. All right, let me just get you out of here.
Bring me back, bro.
Him out of the cage. The only way I take you out of the cage is to knock you out and feed you to Gary. Gary needs a bit of a feed. Gary needs a feed.
Gary's not hungry. Trust me, I know Gary. Very well.
Gary needs some feed.
No, stop.
Gary needs some feed, dude.
I'm out. I will kill Gary. I will kill Gary.
No, I wasn't gonna do that.
You were though. You were.
No, I wasn't, because that would be so annoying. But yeah, welcome back everybody to the Ark of John. Yes, it's gonna knock out.
Don't do it. No.
No, it's already gonna do it. It's the torpor. Oi! Don't break my stuff.
What?
Aren't you meant to knock out like today?
Nah, I never sleep. Never sleep.
I traced my shot.
All right, we should be good. We gotta work. We have stuff.
Oh yeah. Stop. Drink a Trinkara. Don't shoot. Cool. Don't shoot.
I'm not.
Stop.
I won't. I would never. I'm done. You look great with arrows in you. I'm done. You're wasting
arrows. Stop. All right, you're wasting arrows. Okay. You're actually pissing me off because the music's going off that we're fighting and it's really just starting to annoy me. So anyway, for everybody, this was meant to be a different video that was meant to be uploaded today because I recorded something with Vic. But guess what, Johnny? Guess what? My microphone was not recording the whole time. So guess
what? Mine's good.
Yeah. Yours is good, but mine wasn't when I recorded
that
last one.
So I'm your backup plan? Meowth's your backup plan?
Pretty much.
Okay.
So anyway,
can you invite me back to the group?
Yeah, yeah, okay, this is gone on far long enough. There you go. Come up to me and join. You got the request. We did like a deathmatch battle thing where we decided to see who would be the leader of Team Rocket. We went out for 20 minutes and I actually lost and like it was kind of...
Oh, so that's why the foot is not up. Okay.
I lost, all right? I'm telling people I lost.
So you're telling them, but you know, you didn't want them seeing it. I get it.
I mean...
Slick moves, dude.
The takeaway, though, that you won't or may not see in Vic's video is that he accidentally... We had, like, a rule, 20 minutes, and you had to go ahead and shoot.
When we started it. We started that.
We actually started. And he went and shot a Tyranitar with all 90 of his arrows, and it didn't knock out, and he said it was glitched.
90?
Didn't knock out. So he said, oh, I want a redo. I didn't know it was a glitch. And I said, all right, fine. He gets a Charizard. Charizard wipes the floor.
Remember last time how I got
a Venusaur dude and I was like brought him into the ring and I was like yeah look at his health now.
I don't remember.
Check his health.
You had a Machamp against me, bro.
Oh yeah, but I tamed a Venusaur but he died before he even got to the ring.
Oh yeah. Holy, what is that? Is that a glitch?
We call that a buff. We call that a buff.
What do you mean a buff? What'd you put on him? You feeding him like freaking muscle pills? Like he's just ripped.
I don't even know how to finish that sentence. But anyway, this guy as well. Check T-Rex.
Boy, this is the guy. Why didn't I have that health when I captured him?
Cause John, we found out that he needed a buff and she's answered our requests. All right.
Oh my God. Cheese. Thank you, Gaben.
I was meant to fix all this. If you're wondering why the Pokemon are in a weird formation, it's because I hit follow. follow all. But anyway, we're on an adventure today.
Let's go, dude.
Meowth, we're on an adventure to find a Gengar. New or a Blastoise. We really need a Blastoise if we find one of those.
Okay, we're looking. So we're going to the forest, right?
Yeah, we're going to the forest. All right.
I'm gonna take.
I was gonna say is that we're not gonna. I already told Vic as well at the end of his. Actually, no, he cut that out because he said people get mad at me. But that can't be the way we decide the leader of Team Rocket. The way we decide is all three of us.
Meowth is part of this.
Yeah, we get all three of us and we all go out and then we all put our Pokemon in just a death match. All three of us, just three way.
I agree.
Then we see who wins. I reckon that's how we do it.
I also
didn't have the footage, so it didn't count. Anyway, let's go ahead and get ourselves Gengar, new Pokemon.
I'm gonna take P-Dog.
You're gonna take P-Dog? All right, I might take Charizard in case we find an Alpha and we want to kill it.
Cool.
But yeah, it's been a while. It's been a minute, John. What have you been up to, Meowth duties?
Meowth duties have consisted of literally doing nothing, and I'm not worthy of this gang. Been feeling good. Is that okay? Like, I'm feeling better. I was sick for a while.
I mean, that's okay, I guess. All right.
Come on, man. Let Meowth chill a little. Gorgeous today.
John. Get down. Okay, this isn't a Pokemon, but it's a rare thing that we need. All right, John,
Where are you?
It's not a Pokemon. It's a dinosaur. Come back to the Pokemon Stadium. It's a grounded Tempenyaki, and it's like this. All right,
a Tempenyaki?
It's teriyaki. It's something like that. All right, land. No, we pissed it off. No, a Dialo pissed it off. Oh,
is he gonna die? There's another arena store.
All right, we have to follow it. Okay, because these things are.
Oh, is it Alpha?
No, John. It's this thing. It's this thing flying. It's like a pterodon.
All right,
come this way.
I'm following you.
He flew away because a Dialo attacked him.
Wow, he flew far. I still don't see him.
Yeah,
buddy.
He flew very far. He's very fast too. But the thing is, if we tame one, we can use him to get some good stuff. He's like a Quetzal.
There's a Quetzal up there.
He landed. No, it's not a Quetzal. He landed. This is the guy. This guy right here.
All right, we need to bring him down.
He's down. He's already down.
All right, hold on.
I got Ebola. I got Ebola.
All right, use your Ebola. You got Ebola.
I got Ebola and E. coli.
Don't get Ebola.
All right, you ready? Ready? Oh no!
Hurt!
No!
God dang it! Come on, we need you to be quick. Here we go.
No, what are you? Where are you?
I'm chilling.
Oh, okay, you're chilling. I'm following. No, I think we need ghillie suits to get close to him.
No, I can bring him down.
All right.
I can for sure bring him down.
How are you gonna bring him down?
With a Trank Arrow. Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
You can launch that Bola. You could for sure launch the Bola. I have faith in you. I'm following him.
John, I just want to let you know that once I chased the guy for 3 hours and didn't tame him.
Oh, really? All right, so we'll try one more time. this thing looks so sick.
He's sick.
Get your Bola ready.
In the middle of the air and just do like a 360 Nerscope. Like, John, come on, let's be realistic, fam.
Be realistic and catch this thing as soon as it lands. It can't fly forever. Get ready.
You want me
get
to do a mid-air Bola?
Can you?
I mean, I guess.
Dude, that'd be sick. Sweet. No, then it'll just drown. That's stupid.
Oh, yeah, true. Then it'll drown. And yeah, then all right, we all
just
lose.
Give it a second. You really want to move on?
No, they don't land unless they...
Dude, but look at that thing. That thing's a Pokemon?
It's not a Pokemon. It's a dinosaur.
You said it's a Pokemon.
I said it's a dinosaur. It says not a Pokemon.
All right, I'm chasing him back to land real quick. I just want to see if he can land.
He doesn't land. He doesn't land. Piss him off. He doesn't land. He doesn't. Kill him. Just kill him because he doesn't land.
Nah, I'm fighting him. Look, he's landing right now. He's about to land. Watch.
If he lands, I'll give you $5.
Land. I want $5. Land. Stop flying up.
Nah, he's flying. He's gone.
All right, fine. Now let's go get Gengar.
All right, yeah. What's that thing we were gonna get? Gengar. All right.
Gengar. My favorite Pokemon. I was gonna do it with Vic, but
then you're one of those guys who just say, "Oh, this one's my favorite. Oh, this one's always been my favorite ever since."
No, I'm being honest. There's a bird nest. Is there anything good with bird nests?
There's a forest over here. We're gonna go to the forest.
Dude, there's a little mini bird.
Oh yeah, the little bird nest. We come here like every episode, dude. It's like Team Rocket's new hideout, and we kill all the birds every time.
Come on, man. Don't do it. Lachlan, no.
And they never fight back. That's the saddest part. They never fight back.
His mom is so pissed.
Their mom comes back and she's like, "What happened here?" And I'll be like, "Sorry, fam. Everybody dead." Am I a monster, John?
I'm legitimately sad. I'm on fire. You caught P-Dog on fire.
Oh, no.
He's
gonna die. Sorry, no, my guy needed a feed. So I needed to get that done.
All right, let's go. Let's keep Gengar.
Right. So, John, this way, to the left. There's a forest over here. It's a forest.
Oh, really?
I've got to check the map. Yeah, it's a forest. So we can...
Yeah,
you know,
it's
we can do
between the water, right? This is where Vic and I started going. Yeah. So I'll sweep left, you sweep right.
And Gengar is purple. I thought this patch of purple flowers was Gengar.
It was just a bunch of Gengars.
What's up, dudes? It's a Gengar party, bros.
Apparently, Vic actually got a Gengar, and it didn't make it home. So there's that.
about that.
Very tragic.
All right, you start checking that. I'm gonna check.
Remember, I'm a little bit slower than you, mate. So look good. Remember that, eh, mate? Yeah, I'm a bit slower than you are. Yeah,
all right. I need you to tell me how good my Australian accent is, and I really want you to judge me, like if I was just one of your bros and you knew I was from Australia. All right.
Okay. All right. Lay it on me. Go.
Hey, what's going on, Lachlan? It's me,
Dad,
your boy.
Zero out of one.
Hold on, dude. Let me get into it. Let me vibe it. Hold on. Hey, Lachlan, what's going on, man? It's John. Wait, no, I sound like I'm from Europe.
Yeah,
right?
You sound like you're from England.
All right, so how do I, all right. What's going on, mate? Hey, mate. All right. Hey, mate, what's going on? It's me, John.
Better, but still, I give it a 3 out of 10.
Give me a line then.
Yeah, this is good system. You're doing left, I'm doing right. A good line. Yeah. Hey, man, how's it going?
Hey, man, how's it going?
Just a sigh is all I need. I said a mate, not a man.
Hey mate, how's it going?
Oh, that's not too bad, but it sounds a bit British though. It sounds a bit British. Damn, you put on a little bit of this and it sounds a bit of British, you know? That's what
it's like a bro talking.
Over-exaggerated, you know? All right. But yeah, any Gengar alerts just while we're in this tangent. No Gengar alerts.
I haven't seen a Pokemon, bro.
I've seen Venusaur's, Ivysaur's. I've seen the whole nine, but I haven't seen...
I've seen nothing. I've seen two, like, dinosaurs.
Diggersbees. I've got Diggersbees up in here. This is the major key.
Charizard.
Okay, but that's not...
What's the major key? This spot?
Yeah, apparently this is the major key. Because it's like, it's forest, but it's not too far away. Because the other forest is on the other side of the map. And like,
Whoa. Someone crossed the water fighting, but it looked like colorful. It's just a couple dinosaurs.
Dude, do you remember our first...
Oh my god!
Major key?
No, it's Nitto. Oh wow, these things are angry at me. Music's on.
Oh, it's a Nitto. Had a bait with Jonathan Sandman.
Nidoran or whatever. Shut up, man. God, I get excited easily.
One thing we still gotta get in this series is... we gotta get a Shuckle. We have to get a Slurpuff.
That's what we were looking for. A Gengar or a Shuckle. So if we see a Shuckle, apparently looks like a turtle.
Yeah, Blastoise as well is also a Pokemon that we want to get. Dude, where are the Gengars? What happened to Gengar?
Have you seen a Gengar?
No, I haven't. I didn't even know they were on the server. And then Vic got one and then killed it. Do we have to go to maybe the other forest? Maybe. I don't know.
I don't know where the other forest is.
It's on the other side of the map and it's an adventure.
Oh,
so
man.
I think we should bring the Quetzal because we need to bring it back, you know? All right, it's a bunch of combos.
I can bring
here.
It back with the little guy, can I?
No,
the little bird?
You can. Some of them you can. No, you can't even bring Paris back. They got some Kanos right now. Holy damn, these guys aren't letting up.
Dude, this one has purple smoke coming from it. What does that mean?
Oh, yeah. That's,
Alpha?
No, that bird thing. Sorry, I just got fighting with things and they killed me.
All right,
they didn't kill me. That was a lie. Yeah, it's like this weird one and it drains your stamina doing that. It's weird.
Oh my god, yeah, it's actually I'm on the floor. Sorry, I'm making everything way more intense than it is. I haven't played this game in a bit. Like it's been a couple days.
All right, let's not lose, you know, focus of the real goal here. To get a Gengar.
I know.
I don't see any Gars or gangs. I'm still going on the right side.
There's no Gars or gangs where I come from.
There's nothing, actually. This is the forest, dude. Unless it's a different forest.
Oh, Diggersby. Like,
that's not what
we
want.
That's what I was... We didn't see
one. To be fair, we haven't tamed the Diggersby yet. We should get on that. But we want the new ones. Like, he's so old. He's so old, dude. He's old.
Diggersby is, like, lame. Oh, he's fighting the Charmeleon. It's actually really cute. I just went through the forest. Like, I'm coming out. Like, is this still forest, though? Like, I'm by all the Onyxes.
I think we have to go to, like, where Arcanines are at. And I really don't want to go there because it's kind of dangerous.
Dude, I like danger. I live on the edge, bro. Are you
really
kidding me?
Do you now? Yeah. All right. I mean, we can. I mean, yeah, we definitely can. All right. That's it then. How do we do that? Oh, wait, John, hold that. Red beacon. They're really rare. But yes,
I
agree.
Can we go together?
Where are you? Do you see a red beacon? It's on the timer.
I see it. Yeah.
I'm going to the red. Oh, yeah, you're in front of me. You'll probably get there before me. Let's do it together, John.
Can I even open it? Now you want to be friends.
Oh, I don't think you can, actually. You need to be level 60.
Yeah, definitely can't.
But go look at the map.
Oh, wow. There is a gang of cool Pokemon over here, though.
Really? Oh, Feraligatrs, dude. They're...
Whoa. Do we have one of those?
Yeah, we do.
Okay, cool.
Go to Feraligatr. They're pretty litty.
Oh my god, this is a swamp. I hate this one. Yeah, those are cool. What are they called? For alligators?
Yeah, they're gators. That's why they're in the swamp. They actually do look sick in the swamp, hey. That's sick.
Whoa,
now watch
what
out for
is
the
that?
Parises. Watch out for the Parises.
Okay, I'm just gonna park
what
up
is
here
that?
While you go in.
I actually don't know what that is. Yeah.
It's just plants. Just plants.
All right, here we go. We're going
get some good.
Here we go.
Big red drop money. Big money. No whammies.
I got C4 and a laser attachment.
Cool, dude. We're gonna go blow up Pete's base. Just kidding.
Got you. All right, wait.
Where's the forest? Which way?
I think the forest is this way. I think, I don't know where Vic, and before we have to get up Vic's video just to see where to catch this thing, but I think it is, like, we'll try Arcanine's forest. I'm pretty sure that'll be the spot. All right, John. This isn't your first rodeo, is it? You've been here before, haven't you? Arcanine City, I like to call it.
Yeah, I got an Arcanine here with Pete.
You don't want to go here on foot, that's for sure. Now, I don't know if this is where Gengar spawn.
No, that's not it. That's me just getting excited again for no reason.
Please stop the excites, please. But yeah, no, this place is very deadly. Okay. Would suggest being vigilant at all times. You never know what's going to happen.
I mean, I'm flying, you know what I mean? Like, what could happen? What could go wrong? That's like fair,
not a lot can, really. Like, it's pretty chill.
Land and, yeah, it is pretty chill. It's really nice. This is like a nice moment. Like, this is like tea time. Tea time with Lachlan and John. Do you drink tea,
Did they
Lachlan?
Nerf? No, I don't actually drink tea, but did they nerf the Arcanines? There used to be so many. They were a pack animal, and was there so
I don't
many
see
of
them,
the packs?
I have not seen one yet. Yeah. Ooh, that's a new Charizard. That would be sweet. That's an Onix.
I see a bunch of Karnos.
What is this thing? The white, what's the white Pokemon that's like with the blue hair?
I found Arcanines, all right? Arcanines are here. I see a Venusaur getting eaten by, it's an Ivysaur getting eaten by scorpions. That's always great.
Yep, that's always, honestly, one of my favorite daytime television shows.
Oh my god.
Come on, Absol.
Charmeleon,
come on.
Fighting Mudsdale. I don't know if this is the forest he spawned in, because I haven't seen him in the other ones. I haven't seen
Gengar!
Him at all.
Gengar!
Really?
Where are you? No, I'm looking. I'm calling. Sorry, dude.
Why Gengar! You trigger me like this? Why you
Bro,
do
I'm
this?
Just calling for him. I'm just calling for him.
You trigger me. Why? Yeah, I'm a burn. I'm gonna give Arcanine some of the
it doesn't,
fire.
Does he only come out at night?
See, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. You know what? It could be a going theory.
Because night's really short on the... Ow! I'm on fire! Oh my god, I might die.
No,
yeah.
Where are you?
I'm good. Please. I'm good. I almost died. There's a Quetzal above me. But something just like literally burned me. I'm at 20%.
Oh
health.
My god, Gengar!
Where?
Nowhere, I just triggered you. Banter with the boys.
It's not banter. Did I go through lava? What happened?
Wait, I'm getting the supply crate. Oh, don't
I almost killed a bird. Here, let me come by you. You're such a dick, dude.
That's what it's all about.
I was so excited. Because, like, Vic and I were trying to make this a contest the other day, but, like, I didn't want to make it a contest because I want to find Gengar. That's my goal.
Wait, what was your goal? I got confused in your goals.
To find Gengar.
I settled down for... Oh, look at this. Oh, my God. No, go away. Wait up. I'm going to do some quick research here.
Dude, research it up, man, because I found Arcanine.
I think he went to the island to the left to find Gengar. I'm pretty sure that's where he went.
All the way top left?
Yeah, do you know where I'm at? Can you go to the yellow beacon?
Yeah, I'm at the yellow beacon.
No, you're not. I'm at the yellow beacon.
Yeah, I'm at the yellow beacon.
Like, in the sky, the yellow beacon.
Yeah, I'm here. I'm in the yellow.
No, you're not.
Looking at this Quetzal in the snow. Yeah, it's on the snow line, right?
Are we at two separate yellow beacons?
Probably.
Where is your yellow beacon? I see a purple beacon.
I'm at the yellow one.
What, the new one?
That's just showing a drop. I'm at the tip of it.
All right, I'm making fire to try and, as like a beacon of where I am.
I'm right below you. You just lit me on fire almost. I'm right here. I'm right in
front of you. Oh, there you are. All right, okay. Come this way. We're going to go to the island because I think this is Gengar Island. I think it is.
There's
or it's
no
not.
Way.
Or it probably isn't. Who
but
knows?
I want to go to it anyway.
Yeah, that's
it's straight.
That's
this way. Flying to Gengar Island. It's so dark to Gengar Island. I'm going the wrong way. To Gengar Island.
Jonathan, have you ever thought about taking up singing?
You know, I used to be a singer, so yeah, absolutely. What do you think?
Horrible. Never do it again.
Come on.
I was kidding. It was pretty good.
It was a lit song.
No, that was good. You get like all the notes and stuff. Dude, is that you like halfway to Gengar Island?
No, dude. I'm so far. I've turned around three times.
Do you know where I am?
I'm going the wrong way again, dude.
I don't understand, John. It's like the dead of night, but my Charizard is illuminated with such bright lights. Like such bright lights.
It's so dark for me.
It's so bright. I don't understand.
That dark doesn't
last. My gamma's not on high. This island is the island of light.
Whoa! Dude, this rock is so cool. It like stands up on its own.
Killing yourself. No, I'm just kidding. like you full baited me though. Like I'm thinking you're Gengar or something.
No, listen, I will scream Gengar. I will be like Gengar.
All right. Can we just make an agreement to never call Gengar if you don't have him? Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
like,
absolutely.
What happened to my lighting? The things are so, have I got an option here that's just like not on a good
Flareon. I found a Flareon.
Oh, there we go. That's much better. Oh, God.
All right, sun is coming out, buddy. Don't worry.
Yeah, no,
the sun will come out.
It's so good. I don't think this is actually, because I was just doing my research. It has to be on the forest one. So if you look at your map, get out your map, the dark green parts where we were at the start, that's what spawns a Gengar. And there's one that's like south of us.
South of us. Oh.
And Gengar.
So it's like by our home.
Pretty much. But like we were there and nothing was there. So like we have probable cause to go to other places.
I mean, you don't think Gengar Island's promising?
I don't think it is. No, I'm here and there's none of them.
You've looked all over Gengar Island.
Oh, no, the island's too big to do that, obviously. I haven't done the whole island, but it's not a forest biome and they spawn a forest.
Yeah, it's not forest at all. Dang it. So, oh, back we go because we care about you guys and we care about finding Gengar. Things that we promised we're going to find.
2 hours later.
Status rep, what's it like? You've landed first.
What do you mean we're here? Is this it? Is this the island you think it is?
Yeah. See that triangle? You see that triangle?
All right. So where are you?
I'm in that triangle mountain.
Oh, yeah.
You see that mountain on the map where it's like triangle? I'm on the outskirts of that triangle looking for
the in the triangle?
I think there's something cool.
Dude, this thing, this place is sick.
Behind the mountain. Well, you see like the outside of the triangle? That's what I'm like cruising around. Because that's...
Nice.
That's jungle biome. Did you find Gengar?
Okay, wow. Jeez, Lachlan. Somebody's having one of his off days, okay? Listen, I know I'm not Vic, bro.
It's not me that's having an off day.
In this episode
with
us just flying around, I'll be very tilted. No, we would never do that to our communities. Or would we, actually?
Or would we? I maybe would. No, I wouldn't.
2015, like that? Yo, that one's cool. It's like a purple. I don't see anything, bro.
Dude, I'm
You
on
said
this...
your research was
I don't see
here,
any Pokemon. Not one. I mean, I think our problem is that we're just not finding Pokemon. Like, there should
it's
be a Pokemon
anti-Pokemon day?
I don't understand.
Maybe the Pokemon are on strike.
It's anti-
for Valentine's Day, because we're recording
for Valentine's
this on Valentine's
day. John, they said...
Shoot, dude. They were like, no.
They said, no.
We have to leave to be with our
we
loved
have to
ones.
Leave.
We can't serve you anymore. Yeah. No, maybe it's Gengar
island.
Station.
Yeah. Have you been
to maybe that's like the only place Gengars go. They're high ground Pokemon. All right, I'm up top now. Nothing.
I'd love to say that, but no Pokemon
nothing
the dinosaurs
is here. We should have built
this their home ground. No
such
one calls
a cool
it
place.
That.
So safe.
Wait, what's this in the middle? It's like some Stonehenge kind of. What the fudge?
Oh, wow. Holy crap.
Dude.
I'm here.
Yeah, you see what I'm seeing? Can you help me get out of here? I'm in starting to get a predicament.
No, I can't.
Can you ride it?
I'm not even kidding.
Sounds like he's
safe. Luckily, I'm gonna go check it out. I'll see you later, man.
Get out.
Oh my god, it has the arc symbol.
No, I really want to see it too. I know
sure
I saw that, but
episode.
I can't do anything.
I'm jumping. I'm going in.
Wait. Oh, no, no, dude, do it without me. I want to know
like
what's
diamond.
Out there. I want to know.
Nah,
John,
dude,
I have to log in.
Button.
John, can you hit me?
Oh my god. Artifact container 100 out of 100.
John, if you do it without me.
Nah, you can't do anything with it though.
I think so. I hate you.
I'm coming.
John, help me, please.
Let me parkour.
Can you knock me out with train carriers? Try and get me
off
this.
That's so sick though. This whole place is cool. What is this place? Let us know, please. I'm very curious.
John, I'm stuck. I can't do anything.
Oh, that broke the helmet.
That just...
There you go.
Yeah, that's fine.
Dude, I still can't ride Charizard,
though.
All
right, now give me some Stimberries.
Here, let me see. Oh, I should have just moved Charizard.
Really? Are we going to lose Charizard?
Dude, I still can't ride him.
I think I know what it was. It's that you're not allowed to ride him in that area.
But, oh,
you
yeah.
Try and get him out of there.
Do you have any?
Could you feed me some Stimberries, please, sir?
Dude, I can't even click on you, bro. Oh, yeah, there we go. I don't have any. You don't have any.
Can you find a bush? The thing was,
dude, that's for getting you back.
Did it anyway.
I can't even pick.
You did it anyway.
6 narco berries. It really is telling me to just keep you down, bro.
2,000 years later.
Oh, there we go.
Yo,
he has arisen.
Just
got
left
in
me.
What is in here, John?
You gotta like do some Minecraft jumps.
What's here? Do we find Gengar here? Dude, what's this say? It says, thanks for the help from Exalog in 240p graphics.
Does it really? No. Thanks for the help from Exalog.
So
what is this?
Yeah, but like,
should I go
the
under?
Definition.
Wait, we can go in the water. Yeah, I tried it.
Yeah,
Nothing happened.
John, we gotta see what's over here first.
I couldn't open
our
it.
Container. Watch me as I regurgitate everything John said. You're an artifact of the
know,
massive.
But this...
What's that? Only
what
one
was that?
Things.
What'd you get?
Ooh. I took it.
I heard
it's Indiana Jones. Run. I don't know. I took it.
Wait, what'd you take?
Yeah, I took something.
What do you mean things?
Things.
We have an artifact now?
An artifact out of the thing.
Go, like dude.
We did it.
That'd be so cool. Thing is,
everything should
closes
do some Indiana
and, like,
Jones stuff
rumbles.
Where we take it. But, John, let's jump into the water already. I want to see. There might be Gengars down here. Oh, there's pearls, though. There's pearls and fish. It's like a koi pond.
What do you
do
with this?
It's like a koi pond.
It's metal. Really a lot of metal. Yeah, I don't need metal. All right, this is silly. This is silly.
It's pretty cool though, right? It's silly. Gengars are here. All right, Vic's done it.
Gengars are not here.
No, I'm stuck in the water. Help me get out of the water, please, John. I'm stuck. I can't get out.
Are you kidding me?
Johnny, Lachlan. Please help me, dude. All right, thanks. You really did a lot there.
I did nothing for you.
Can we get them out?
P-Dog, come on. Yeah. Just click T on them.
All right, John. Assess the situation.
Are we out?
Where the hell?
What are we doing?
It's Gengar.
I don't know, man. You were supposed to be the research guy.
I did the research. You're supposed to. This is where Vic found one. This is where we can find one. It's
all right. Vic found one around here. You're sure?
Yep. 100%. 100%. 100%.
All right. I'm gonna wrap around. Was it at night though?
No.
Is it
a night
thing?
It wasn't even at night.
Could they be down there?
They could be anywhere where the grass on the bottom is like this weird grass. But the thing is, not a single Pokemon has been found by any.
Bro, I have not seen one Pokemon. So could they be dead? Literally, I think they're on strike. I'm not
kidding.
There's
big glitch.
I'm not joking.
I
want to joke.
Is stopping the production of Gengars around the world, around the globe. I think we have to go back to the other place that we went at the start of the video.
Where we were?
Yeah.
In the beginning?
Yeah.
Dude, we've had such a mission.
I know.
You stole an artifact. What does that artifact do? Do you know?
Nobody knows. Oh, what's this?
Please say Gengar.
It's. I thought that was something in the waterfall, but it's nothing. The only thing, there's fish in the pond. All right, that's the only organism, no dinosaurs apart from fish in the bloody pond. That's it.
Only organism.
Only organism. Only
I haven't seen I don't even remember what Pokemon look like. That's
back to the forest that we started at the start of the video.
Oh, man.
And, I mean, if it's any consolation, we had to carry the Gengar back even if we found one. So, take what we get and off we go home. Yell myself a little elf. Oh, John!
What?
I didn't find a Gengar, but I found a Blastoise.
No, I'm not. Wasting.
No, John, we need one.
Dude, this
John,
is so
John, I'm finding Pokemon that are spawning on forest.
Right, where?
Yeah, come back.
Oh,
yeah.
I see.
Pikachu. They're spawning here.
Ooh,
it's
Pikachu's
like, good. Like they're actually spawning here. They're on the sea floor, the ocean floor, the forest floor. They're
spawning. Wait, where are you?
Pokemon and organisms around the
where
world.
Where are you, dude?
Go back to the. I feel like we should get this Blastoise though, John. We actually should.
Bro, what level is he though? Like, is he
I don't
worse?
Care, John. We killed 7 Blastoise.
Oh, I found another Blastoise.
It's probably the same one.
Oh, this is the same one.
Yeah, what level is he?
Wait, you own this Pikachu. This is one of our Pikachus.
What?
He's green.
In Vic's video I watched, he tamed a Pikachu. Did he not pick it up?
Dude, this is the Pikachu. This is ours.
Pikachu rescue mission 101. All right, I got him. All right, he's picked up. I'm pretty sure Vic, tamed this ages ago and
yo,
didn't bring him
easiest.
Home.
Yo, that was the easiest. All right, so do you want to get this Blastoise for real?
I think we should. I really think we should.
I'm putting this thing on passive.
All right, but the thing is, he's a mission and a half.
What do you mean?
Like, he takes, please tell me he's a low level. Please tell me he's low.
I don't know. Is he aggressive?
He's a Mijo Berry tame, so I'm going to get up to him. And I'll be like,
so he's not aggressive.
No, he's level 28. It won't take
too long. Can I pick him up with the Quetzal if I go back and get the Quetzal looking for Gengar?
No, because if you do that, bad things happen.
No, what do you mean?
And by bad things, I mean literally. You drop him, he falls through the ground. I'm not even kidding. It broke our hearts several times.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
There's that glitch?
He falls through the ground. It's honestly, scientists don't know how it works.
So you have to run him back?
Yeah, we have to run him back. But he swims very, 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 very fast.
So while you're starting to do that tame on him, I am going to do a quick sweep.
Do some loops and maybe check the top. Maybe there's
one
we
can get a gang.
You know? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, you don't know. You act like you know, because you know you don't.
I don't know.
Oh, no! Charizard, you idiot! Why?
What'd he do?
He attacked Blastoise! You bad boy!
Is Blastoise dead?
No, he's not dead, but all my Mijo berries disappeared at once. I don't know how they did that, but they did that.
This is such a waste. We can get a Blastoise so much closer to home.
Yeah, true.
I found an Outback Jack.
Find me a bloody Gengar. Find me one. Jonathan, find me one.
I'm too tired.
No, find me one. Blastoise, eat these bloody berries, all right? Just chow them down. Chow time. Let's go.
Lachlan!
John!
See what I got?
Don't, whatever you do, please do not pick the Blastoise up yet, all right? And I don't even know, like, John, here's the thing.
No, but I got the Quetzal, bro.
I know, and I like you for it, but, like, this guy needs one more berry. John, done. Blastoise.
Done? Blastoff. We got him?
We got him. We got
him. What are we calling him?
Like,
no.
I call him Blastoff. Or should I call him Fake Gengar? Because that's what he is. He's a fake Gengar.
Yes! Yes! Not fake. Fake boob Gengar.
No, like, as I was gonna say, like, you know, Fake Love by Drizzy? It's like straight up to my face, Fake Love. I can't change his name. Can you not change his name once you've changed the name on him already once?
No, you should be able to. What if you call him Bangar? Like for Blastoise, but like Blangar?
Bangar.
Blangar?
Blangar.
Or do you just like Fake Gengar?
I kind of like Fake Gengar, but I called him Blangar anyway. All right, so.
Blangar's sick, dude.
This guy is slow AF. And can he kill a Charmander? Probably not. I'm scared to do
Please
this.
Don't die. Yeah. Don't even fight
Charmander's
him.
Everywhere.
Water versus fire.
Alright, yeah, now I want to test his swimming abilities. Can you see me right now?
I'm going by the water.
Alright, I'm going to the water too. Oh no, I took off Pikachu. Wait, let me get Pikachu back.
I did one sweep around the island.
I am a turtle trying to get back into the ocean. I don't know if you can see this. I'm a turtle.
I can't see it. Wait. Are you in the little pond thing?
I ran off from the side where you saw me.
Oh, I see. Okay.
I'm a turtle.
I'm coming.
Oh no, I'm out of stamina. Oh no, I'm being attacked. Oh no.
Wait,
the turtle can't get to the water. The turtle trying to get to the water. The turtle try. Turtle can't get there.
Turtle. Here, I'm here.
Oh, yeah. Turtle just became the wolf.
Wow.
Dude. Turtle.
Yo, get in there.
Turtle.
Oh my God, he's so slow.
I'm not turtly enough for the turtle club. Come on.
Turtle. Wait up. Get in there, bro.
Wait up. Come here. Stop this guy. And first, because he's run out of stamina. He needs to get some stamina. Yeah, turtle going in. Right. Oh, wow.
Let's see.
He's kind of fast.
Is he sick?
He's kind of fast in here. Yeah. I'm a turtle. I'm a turtle.
We're in a bit of a fight right now.
I'm a turtle.
Charizard's getting attacked.
Oh no, that's not good. But John, all right, now I want to do one thing here. I want you to pick up Blastoise. I may have just put everyone on fire.
Oh, I'm on fire. That's you, huh?
John,
level 149. All right, am I picking him up?
Pick him up and drop him down. If he falls through the map, I officially quit the game. He is on fire still. You're right. Yeah, if you pick him up and drop him down and he falls in the water, all right, now drop him. He doesn't take full damage. If he falls through the ground, we'll quit.
No! No! Catch him!
Chase him! Don't let him wait! Wait, it's an illusion. It's an illusion. He's probably not fine.
Grab him. Get on him. Do whatever you need to do. Got him.
No, John, that's not good. That's not good.
You're riding him.
Yeah, but that's not good.
This is good.
No, John, it's not good. It's not good. Trust me, it's not good. Drop us.
Let's take you home.
Drop me right now. John? No! Now I'm with him! No, John, we shouldn't have done this! Wait, John! John, I'm under the map! No, I don't need- Oh, no. John! No, John! I've ascended! Oh, my God! No, John! No, John! I'm falling from the map! We went to max height, and now I'm falling through the sky! John! Wait, is this you? Am I falling back down to you? John, where are you?
I'll catch you, buddy!
John!
Oh, yeah!
John! Yes! John! Yes! No, I've gone back down! No! Wait, I'm going back out of control!
I'll catch you, buddy.
Wait, I'm good. No, we're not.
Oh, Blastoise is good. What's going on?
I'm so glad I started to ride this guy. No, John, you might take me out. John, we're falling again!
I'm getting you.
No, we're falling again!
Oh. This is the best episode ever, dude.
No, you know what this
means? I'll try and catch you.
John, you know what this means?
What?
Means
is this forever?
We're getting Blastoise again.
Dude, we're gonna get Blastoise, trust me.
No, because whenever you pick me up, you put me by the way, again.
Guys. I'm gonna catch
no,
you.
No, you're not. You're never gonna. John, you can only save me. Oh. All right, I could start a base under the map if I wanted to. This game has this weird system of if I hit the bottom of the map, it puts me right back to the top again. I'm gonna slowly try to progress to maybe a place that might have soul land. Wait, John, you can try to pick me up here, but the problem is you won't pick me up. You'll pick up me off.
Dude, I'll pick you up.
You'll pick me off of Blastoise. That's all you'll do.
No, I'll pick up you and Blastoise.
All right, wait. Stop. I'm gonna come to the top. Wait, stop. I'm gonna try and get to
the- Yeah, come to the top. If you can swim like that, I can pick you both up.
Okay, I'm coming back.
Trust me.
Right, I'm coming back.
Trust me.
I'm trying to land on top of the place that has the little stuff. I think it's.
Yeah.
Yeah, wait, but I think I'm slowly making progress. It's giving me a bit of time. I'm gonna fall like.
No, let me pick you up, dude. I'll drop you right on
it. No, because the thing is, you'll just take me off Blastoise.
Come serious?
To the top. Yeah, because every time I hit the bottom, I keep moving forward a little bit. And now I'm nearly
Sounds
there.
Like you're hacking.
Dude, I'm under the map pretty much. Like, there's no way to put it.
How are you going? Are you glitched now forever, though? Like,
here's
are you
the
never
thing.
Gonna
oh, look,
be
John.
A
bye,
human?
Yeah, bye, John.
Ah, bless.
But, no, John, right now, I'm in the Matrix. This is the Matrix right now. I'm under the map.
All right, come to this pond.
I'm trying. It's taking a while. All right, I think this is it. I think this is the play. This This is the pawn play. This is the pawn play. I'm coming through the pond. I'm coming through.
I see the pond.
I'm coming through.
I'm right at the pond.
I'm coming through. 3, 2, 1.
What do I do?
No, not that pond, John. The actual pond with the fish.
Oh, crap. What?
John, I'm here.
What happened?
I'm in the pond.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming.
I'm here.
Where is that? Where is that?
I'm here.
Are you okay?
Oh,
Are you alive?
I'm actually out in that actual pond that you were before. I think I'm fine. What if I fall here? This might be good.
Wait, I'm here. I'm here.
I just fixed everything. I think I just fixed it.
Yes!
No.
Is Blastoise back?
No, Blastoise is still dead. I can get off him and leave him, and he will fall, and we will lose him forever.
No, let me grab him. No, all right. We're not losing Blastoise. All right,
grab me. I mean, if you grab both of us, I'll be surprised. All right, you got us.
I'm bringing you home.
John, how do we do this?
Yeah.
How do we do this?
Dude. We pray to the gods.
I don't even know what to do.
Where's Charizard?
Oh, I don't know where he is, actually. He was following you.
Oh, my God. Charizard!
Oh, no.
There he is.
Okay, I'm gonna say my heart couldn't handle that.
All right, I'm flying you guys home.
So how do we... We went out to get a Gengar. Instead, we got a Blastoise. And not only did we get...
Okay, so you get Blastoise, you get him following. I'm whistle follow all, right?
I don't think there's a way we can fix Blastoise. I think he's broken. Try to drop me with, like, zero momentum. Try to drop me, like, right on top of the ground.
Right. Yeah. What if I drop you right on water or ground? What do you like better?
I'll try water. Try water. Like, really low. Yeah, really low. Really low. Really low. Really low. Really low.
Pray. Pray. Please. Please. Please.
Yo, this looks
there
good.
There you go.
Yo, John. 3.
Please.
2. 1. Oh, way to break my heart. Jesus.
Hey, we'll keep him in water. He'll be our water Pokemon. Just keep him in water.
He'd be our water Pokemon.
He'll be our water guard. Yeah. Dude. He'll be our lifeguard.
Absolutely.
We got a lifeguard.
Yeah. You know what they say, John? When life gives you lemons, make lemonade. That's what we're going to do. All right.
And no, for us, when life gives us a Blastoise that doesn't want to stay on land, we make a lifeguard.
We're changing his name to lifeguard. All right. Take me home. Lifeguard take me home, John. You can take me home still, right? I still get that free ride.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, you still got it.
All right. Yeah.
Here we go. Off we go.
Don't mess with us, our Pokemon. We got you. We're coming for you, Gengar. We're coming for you. You know, John, if I really wanted to, I could. This guy is like the lifeguard, but he could also be the guy who takes us under the map, and he could be that guy, you know? He could be
like our undercover agent.
He could be our astronaut. He could take us places we could never go normally. But this guy, yeah. He can dig. Are you out of stamina? Because that's a real bad issue if you are out of stamina.
No.
Because that's what happened last time. That's how we actually lost one of them. We ran out of stamina. All I had a Blastoise on me. Yeah, what's your stam, fam?
50%? Should I not hold down shift?
Oh, wow. We got a while to go, don't we? We're gonna wrap it up. Going to be adventures.
Dude, it was a great adventure, though. We had... I'm very excited to watch your side to see what happened when you went under the map.
Experimenting.
I only remember good things.
I'm dying. I hope everybody enjoyed. I did some of it. And we will see you guys next time for more Ark Survival Evolved.
For literally the episode needs to be called... We are going to get Gengar. This is the second episode that I have failed to get Gengar. My community won't have me.
One does not simply get Gengar. What is that? That looks really cool. Oh, just some. Oh, it's another one of those nests.
Goodbye, everyone. Thanks for watching. We'll see y'all soon. We love you. We will get Blastoise safe into our waters. We'll let you know next episode if anything happens.
Oh my God, there's a Gengar.
Shut up,
yeah,
dude.
Okay,
are you serious?
There isn't a Gengar.
Lachlan!
I know we agreed. I'm bad. Sorry.
We agreed. We had an agreement.
I know, but like... No, John! Don't do that! John! No, that was really bad! John! No, that was really bad! No, that was really bad. That oh, there's purple crystals under the map. But that was really bad, John. Because now we have problems. Now we have big problems. Well, I can see...
Just swim back
dude, I'm telling you, man. This guy's going to take us to new places. I'm looking underground maps here. I can see all the creepy crawlies. I can see them all. Joke's on you, John. I'm going to get... Oh, you did this so I have to actually come back on my own now, didn't you? That's why you did this. To get even with me. That's why you did this. That's why you did it. Oh, John.
Get wrecked, Lachlan.
I think I found
just
one.
Just go back to the water.
And we're falling. And just like that, the lifeguard is home. Are you here? I don't even know if you're here.
No, dude. I'm still flying back. This is the slowest.
Dude, when the lifeguard beats you back, dude. All right. So I don't know if there's going to be any contingency problems with keeping this guy here. I don't know if he might like fall through the ground at one point. When we get off of him.
He better not.
So.
He better not.
Like,
dude.
Yeah, he better not. All right, so I just got off him then for the first time. He tries to run around a lot and act like he can do stuff, but he can't. God. All right, there we go. He's our lifeguard.
We got our lifeguard.
He's there.
He's set.
He's good.
Dude,
he's good.
Is he asking for money or anything?
No,
or
he's not even asking for any money or nothing.
What if I tried getting on him?
Oh, don't. No, you'll be fine, actually. Yeah, you'll be fine. Oh, hey, dude. Just saw, dude. Anyway, I hope
everybody. Whoa!
What?
Going underground.
John, please don't lose him. Please don't lose him. We just got him back in a... It would really.
Whoa!
Are you falling?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Just make sure to put him in the water. Do not get off him on the land or he will fall down and we will lose him
this
again.
This is so sick. Okay, so don't get off of him until I... How do I get to the water, though?
You walk when you land.
There we go. All right. Dude, this guy can be like our... Like, there's some stuff down here. Like, we could do some work with him.
We could do work.
He's the sickest
he
lifeguard.
And he doesn't need to obey
Dude, he
walls.
Can go through walls. Nothing
he doesn't need to obey right, so him.
I,
we could...
I get off of him.
Yep, get off him there.
Right here?
Yep.
Why is everything so... That was awesome. All right, we'll see y'all later. Peace out. Later. Happy he made it. He's there. He's always moving.
He's always moving. All right, well, that's going to do for what has been Arc Pokemon the movie. We now have all three starters at Max Evolutions, including, of course, Lifeguard Blastoise. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed my pain, then please leave a like rating down below. And I'll see you guys next time. And also, thank you.
What about my pain, huh, Lachlan? What about my pain,
dude? We all have pain.
You didn't pay me enough for this movie, Lachlan.
Nobody got paid. The budget was out of budget. And
I'm sick of these indie films that you and Vic want me to do. I want big Hollywood productions, Lachlan. I am an A-plus star actor.
We get a Gengar and you get your gig. Until then, shut the f*** up.